Visible Body has all the content students need to learn about embryonic and fetal development from fertilization to birth in dazzling 3D. Today, in part one of this series on embryology, we'll show you how you can use these resources to understand the journey from zygote to fetus. First, let's look at the uterus model to see some of the structures we'll be referencing later. We can see the ovaries, one of which releases an egg during ovulation each month. The uterine tubes, also known as the fallopian tubes, where fertilization will take place, and the uterus, where the growing embryo will implant into the lining. Then, we'll go to the fertilization to implantation animation, where you can watch as sperm fertilizes an egg in the uterine tube, and then a zygote forms and starts to divide as the cluster of cells moves towards the uterus to implant. Another animation, 2 weeks after conception, shows how the embryo continues to grow. Now, we'll explore the 4 to 6 week embryo in 3D. Here, we can manipulate the model to get a close look at the amnion and chorion, which form the protective amniotic sac around the embryo, the yolk sac, which nourishes the embryo, and the umbilical cord and beginnings of the placenta. We can dissect away those structures to zoom in on the embryo's body systems too. Central nervous system development is in full swing at this stage. The cranial aspect of the neural tube, which we can highlight here with the draw tool, will become the brain, and the caudal end will form the spinal cord. By week 4, we can see that cranial nerves are already present. We can select several of them separately on the model. We've also got the beginnings of a heart and circulatory system. There's an aorta and a system of veins that will develop further. The mother's body does all the work of providing oxygenated blood and removing deoxygenated blood using the yolk sac and eventually the placenta. The embryo gets its nutrients, and for now, its oxygen too, from the yolk sac. It connects to the embryo via blood vessels and the vitelline duct. The embryo's digestive system is pretty rudimentary right now, consisting of a pharynx, stomach, midgut, hindgut, and cloaca, as well as pharyngeal pouches and buds that will form organs such as the liver and pancreas. We can also see the buds that will become the lungs and a temporary respiratory and waste storage structure called the allantois. Now that we've examined the embryo at 4 to 6 weeks, let's move on to the 8 to 10 week fetus model to see how things progress. Fun fact, during pregnancy, the first ultrasound is typically performed around 8 weeks, so the soon-to-be fetus would be at this stage of development. We generally refer to the embryo as a fetus at around 9 weeks of development. Once again, we've got the chorion and amnion, and we can see what remains of the yolk sac. The placenta will be taking over its job of providing nutrients and oxygen from here on out. If we zoom in on the umbilical cord, we can see that 2 umbilical arteries carry deoxygenated blood from the fetus to the placenta, and 1 umbilical vein carries oxygenated blood from the placenta to the fetus. And look at that brain. The cranial aspect of the neural tube has been developing rapidly too, with the different regions of the brain taking shape. There are also a lot more organs, or what will become organs. There's the heart again, now complete with atria and ventricles, some tiny lungs, and a liver. Rotating the model is really helpful for seeing the itty-bitty spleen here, as well as the adrenal glands. The digestive system now boasts an oral cavity and pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, colon, rectum, and anal canal. There's also an actual bladder. For now, the job of the kidneys is done by the mesonephroses. The metanephroses will eventually become the permanent kidneys. That's all for now, but our visible baby isn't done growing yet. Keep an eye out for part 2 of this series, where we'll look at fetal circulation, the 30 to 32 week fetus model, and the birthing process. To try Visible Body Suite for yourself, check out visiblebody.com/vbsuite.